I'm in the dumps. I come up here, and it reaffirms everything that I think is really good and generous about this country. To have some kid come up who's been in the hospital for 6 months out of the year and say, this place, to come back here, is what I live for. Well, pretty potent stuff.
Doctors have come from distant cities just to see me. Stand over my bed, disbelieving what they're seeing. They say I must be one of the wonders of God's own creation. And as far as they see, they can offer no explanation.
And hole in the wall, you're much more excited. It's just so different than a regular day.
People see me, I'm a challenge to your ballots. I'm over your heads. How I confound you and astound you to know that I must be one of the wonders of God's own creation.
When I first came, I had no hair because I was undergoing chemotherapy, and it was the only place I felt comfortable.
Made no explanation.
It takes away that roadblock of, I have this disability and I can't do it. If you can get past that mentality and have fun with everyone else that has those problems, that's something special.
I believe, faith, smile, and destiny. Laughed as she came to my cradle.
I got here, I was so happy that I came.
They say,
kids come to camp and it's the best time they've ever had. They've never had so much fun.
They say,
camp is amazing.
They say,
I must be one of the wonders.
They say,
you don't want it to end. It's just really hard to leave.
They say,
I must be one of the wonders.
This place, it's a different kind of healing.
They say,
I must be one of the wonders.
Camp changed my life. It's the magic of home in the world.